The Boeing MQ-28 Ghost Bat, formerly known as the Boeing Airpower Teaming System and the Loyal Wingman Project, is a stealth, multirole, unmanned aerial vehicle being developed by Boeing. It is designed as a force multiplier aircraft capable of flying side by side with manned aircraft to support and carry out autonomous missions autonomously using artificial intelligence. The Ghost Bat is an unmanned aircraft with a currently planned introduction date of 2024-25 that incorporates artificial intelligence and uses a modular mission package system in the nose, where the entire nose of the aircraft can be removed and quickly swapped with another nose. Different sets of equipment or weaponry for various missions, including combat, force reconnaissance, and electronic warfare. One of its roles is to support and protect manned aircraft. The UAV will be designed to act as a faithful wingman controlled by the mother aircraft to complete tasks such as reconnaissance or absorb enemy fire if attacked, as well as operate autonomously. The Australian Air Force wants to operate drones by 2024. The plan is to combine the MQ-28 with existing manned combat aircraft such as the F-35A Stealth Fighter, the FA-18F Super Hornet, and EA-18G Growler electronic attack aircraft, and flew combat, reconnaissance, and reconnaissance missions. It could also serve in a cover role for high-value air assets, such as the KC-30 tanker and E-7 Wedgetail Airborne Early Warning Aircraft. The aircraft will be the first fighter aircraft designed and developed by Boeing in more than half a century. Boeing said it would be market-dependent, whether the plane was built in Queensland or the United States, on September 21, 2021. The Australian Air Force initially planned to purchase 3 Airpower Teaming Systems as part of the Loyal Wingman Advanced Development Program. The 3 drones are built on an automated production line in Brisbane, Queensland. The production line is a proof of concept for full-scale production. The Boeing MQ-28 Stingray is a next-generation unmanned aerial refueling aircraft being developed by Boeing for the KBRS, the U.S. Navy's Carrier-Based Aerial Refueling System Program. Unmanned Aerial Vehicle UAV will offer carrier-based unmanned aerial refueling capabilities to the U.S. Navy. Vice Admiral Mike Shoemaker said that the MQ-25 can extend the Super Hornet's combat radius to 520 miles, 830 kilometers without fuel, to beyond 810 miles, 1,300 kilometers. The Navy's goal is for the aircraft to deliver a total of 15,000 pounds, 6,800 kilograms of fuel to 4 to 6 aircraft over a range of 580 miles, 930 kilometers. The Navy released its latest Boeing MQ-28 Northrop Grumman and General Atom.